Hello, and welcome to the fourth dev vlog for Mecha Knights. Development of the game is going well. A lot of work has gone into the campaign missions, graphics, performance optimization, as well as the expansion of mech parts and weapons. The project has been successfully migrated to the latest version of the engine, Unity 2019.3. The time and effort it took to make this upgrade has now made it possible for the game to utilize more advanced plugins and shaders, thus leading to a significant improvement in the game's visuals. The new visual features include a new terrain system with new grass and tree models, improving the overall look of the environments, a new volumetric lighting system, giving light a more natural look, a new dynamic sky/horizon system, providing the game with a realistic sky setting, volumetric clouds, as well as improved rendering of faraway objects. And lastly, a new ambient occlusion system, giving a more natural and detailed look to the in-game shadows. Now, let's take a look at some of the current classes of missile systems. Heat-seeking missiles are so-called fire-and-forget weapons that automatically find enemies in front of the launcher. These weapons are very versatile, as no aiming is required. Vertical missiles are launched straight up into the air, before following an arch trajectory to the target point or even a moving enemy. Great in terms of overall firepower, but might prove inaccurate if the target is too close. Warheads vary from standard high explosive to fragmentation. Guided missile systems are deadly accurate. Multiple targets are marked and locked when the trigger is pushed. Once released, the missiles are fired upon all targets. Drawback of this class is time needed to lock on targets, making it effective on medium to long ranges. Missile salvo launchers fire multiple unguided rockets in a rapid one-by-one succession towards the point of target. Most of these systems have overall low accuracy at long range, but are highly effective against large groups of enemies and at close range. That's it for this time. More weapon classes will be revealed in the future. As always, thank you for watching and your ongoing support. Please consider subscribing to receive further updates for the game.